I've still got the greatest enthusiasm and confidence in the mission. And I want to help you.
More than 100 times by a pack of dogs last week had died. A grandmother who had served in the U.S. Army, Brown, died Monday, a week after she was mauled by dogs who ripped off her flesh.
Thank you.